Who we got today? You know who we got today. Y'all know I was gonna be on that, man. We got that boy Young S. This is, oh my goodness. This is all I've been asking for the no auto-tune Young S, bro. I was so amazed when I heard Young S on all freestyling like that. I said, bro, no auto-tune? Bro, he was on a whole nother beast mode, bro. He was on a whole nother fucking level, bro. Like, he was unmatched, that no auto-tune shit, bro. He is un-freaking matched, bro. Nobody can even just be in his lane, bro. You can't even be on the level. You can't even see him. This nigga levels up. You way down here. You cannot even see this man. Bro, Young S is the GOAT, my nigga. This nigga just too fucking hard, bro. And I'm ready for this, bro. I'm ready. And I just hope that he delivers what I've been praying and asking for the longest, bro. If y'all watch any of the Young Ad videos, bro, stop the video right now. Make sure you like. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure your motherfucking coming on the town hall. You feel me? Hey, and one more thing, bro. If y'all are new to the channel, if y'all even old to the channel, if y'all go back and look at any Young Ad video that I've done, any fucking DBE video that I've done, y'all let's see that I say, bro, I wish the old ads would come back. I wish the old ads would come back. And this is the moment right here, bro. This is the moment I've been asking for, bro. And I'm excited. Real talk. Like real talk, bro. I just had to take a pause and just say thank you, bro. Thank you, thank you. Woo! Let's run this. Let's get this. Hold on.
The beat already. Hey, what y'all know about these old phones like this right here? Y'all know nothing about this. Chop phone ringing, you know what I'm saying?
Hello?
Yeah, I remember late August and early September. Was broke up on my face and thinking how to get cheddar. Was fucked up looking at tally like you'll get better. See from young out in country, no worker thing, real trendsetter. A slim chart is a big hope.
I said, I seen it from early, no worker, but I'm a trendsetter.
Was broke up on my face and thinking how to get cheddar.
Everybody
was
had them days.
Looking at tally like you'll get better. See from young out in country, no worker thing, real trendsetter. A slim chart is a big hope to a real trap baby. I lost 2 grams off the Zed lights and the trap crazy. He really insecure and traumatized, so acts crazy. Took the auto tune off the mic for 1 sec, I'm back, baby.
Hey, so that mean we about to get some more. No auto-tune fucking ass, bro. Like, y'all niggas do not appreciate no auto-tune ass. Y'all don't, bro. Y'all do not appreciate fucking Young ass for himself, bro. Y'all do not appreciate Young ass the way these y'all supposed to, bro. Y'all don't. Real talk, y'all don't. And I love this nigga, bro. No cap. I like this boy right here, though.
No worker team, no trendsetter. A slim chart is a big hope to a real trap baby. I lost 2 grams off the Zed lights and the trap crazy. He really insecure and traumatized, and acts crazy. Took the auto tune off the mic for 1 sec, I'm back, baby. I came in this game with cane in my veins. They blowing crap clouds in rooms that I was playing my games. Embraced the band of so much, we done the chains and the name. 2 best friends from South London came and changed up their game. Switched up the sound, the videos are all different now. They all happy and smiling and they all get it now. Niggas hiding, they realize the shit is scary now. But told them hoes there, I got 25 for his whereabouts. How many smiles I got to pull tomorrow?
A nigga say, y'all niggas see me up here doing videos and I'm singing now. But shit, I put 25 on this nigga whereabouts, nigga. I'm still a fucking trap baby, nigga. Y'all niggas think, just cause a nigga get on YouTube, just cause a nigga start singing, and just cause a nigga start doing this and this and this and that,
Y'all niggas be forgetting where the nigga really come from, nigga. We really put bands on y'all fuck niggas' head, bro. And Young Ass on this shit, bro. He not letting up on this shit. Yeah, I like this, bro. I like this. Hey. I fuck with this nigga, bro. Too hard, bro.
South London came and changed up their game. Switched up
they
the
really
sound.
Did.
Videos are all different now.
They really
Game
did.
Happy and smiling, and they all get it now. Niggas hiding, they realize this shit is scary now. But turn them homes there, I got 25 for his whereabouts. How many smiles I gotta pull to mask up this pain? How far we gotta take this beef to prove our hearts ain't the same? And how you talking like some killers when.
Ooh, real talk. I can't let that one slide. I cannot let that one slide. My nigga said, how far do we have to go to prove? How far do you have to go in this beef to really prove that we not the same, nigga? Like, y'all niggas take beef. Y'all niggas be playing with that shit. He's saying, like, nigga, I'm really about this shit, nigga. I'm really fucking smoke your bitch ass, nigga. Like, hey, yes, yes, nigga, that, yes, bro. That's the definition of, bro, yes. Like, y'all niggas, it's different type of niggas in this world, bro. Niggas that's really about that shit. And niggas that really just be fucking talking that shit. You know what I'm saying? And that's the niggas that fucking get popped. You feel me? Y'all niggas don't even fucking be about that shit, bro. And y'all niggas that take beef to... Y'all niggas... This how y'all do beef these days, bro. Y'all be texting that shit, bro. When a nigga really see y'all in real life, then what y'all do? Hey, exactly what y'all nigga do. Just run like a little bitch, yeah? Yes, sir. Man, I fuck with your ass, bro. This nigga all right, bro. I'm too hyped right now, bro. I cannot control myself just because... I ain't even, bro. I'm only a minute and 3 seconds in, bro. Let me regroup. Come on.
Every number, turn them homes there. I got 25 for his whereabouts. How many smiles I gotta pull to mask up this pain? How far we gotta take this beef to prove our hearts ain't the same? And how you talking like some killers when you're harboring names? Rap's got a safe place around you, now we laugh at your name. Don't care how gangster you was, bro, you took a stand, man, you fold. I cut a nigga in a heartbeat, show me proof that you told. He was a young menace, say his name, bet they remember him. Got 30 years, 2 years ago, I spoke to him since sentencing. I keep it cheap. I fuck this rap shit off today and I'll still squeeze for G. Like he a beat for me, bro, it's only me and me. I'm in this coupe with LB, my phone on D&D, cause I got what I need. It's only clean hearted banger stepping when we have discussions. He ain't taking each other harder, that's my.
That nigga say I'm in this coupe, it's just me and LB, my phone on D&D, cause I got all that I need. Let that sit for a minute. For my real niggas out there, I know Kobe understand that one. I don't need you niggas calling me. You get what I'm saying? I don't need you niggas like, yo, where you at, bro? I'm trying to get something. Y'all niggas trying to get the drop on a nigga. You feel me? I don't need nobody and no one. I don't need you to know my location. My phone is on D&D. I do not want to talk while I'm out here. I got all I need, bro. I don't even need no phone for real. That nigga be trying to snake a nigga, you know what I'm saying? Get a new well box and all that. Fuck that.
G, I fuck this rap shit off today and I'll still squeeze for G. Like he a beat for me, bro, it's only me and me. I'm in this coupe with LB, my phone on D&D. Cause I got what I need. It's only clean hearted bangers stepping when we have discussions. He ain't taking each other harder, that's my brother though. I love him, bitches ride for you. When you're up and all your jewelry's custom, catch a case or go to jail, she'll cheat and still tweet like she loves him, bro. These South London streets and tell me so cold. I know so many lifers, I ain't even know. My nigga on remand for that body, I'm avoiding the phone. I told him keep your head up, you got this deep down, I don't know. Bro, don't ever let my manners fool you and think that I rate your gangster. Behind these closed doors, you wouldn't make topic. I'm avoiding the phone. I told him keep your head up, you got this deep down, I don't know. Bro, don't ever let my manners fool you and think that I rate your gangster. Behind these closed doors, you wouldn't make.
I will respect someone until they fucking disrespect. But at the end of the day, I'm a fucking man. I was raised by my mother, bro. I'ma have manners regardless, nigga. Regardless. That comes from opening doors, doing things for people, bro. You know what I'm saying? Other people come first. Family come first. Your real family come first, bro. And y'all niggas be thinking, some of y'all niggas be thinking, cause nigga nice and... Cause a nigga dissing, cause you see a nigga giving back a nigga nice, and he helping the hood, he pushing, cause he helping somebody, bro. Like y'all niggas don't help people these days, bro. Y'all niggas don't be cool to people these days, bro. Y'all niggas some hoes these days, but yeah, that.
That shit right there was hard. Nigga, you don't rate your fucking gangster, nigga. We allowing you right now. Allow me. That's what we doing to you niggas right now.
Bro, don't ever let my manners fool you and think that I rate a gangster. Behind these closed doors, you wouldn't make topic of banter. I post these rappers without asking. My heart
don't matter.
I'm
taking
it out the jungle where we don't go backwards. The way I come from, niggas grow so backwards. They wait until they start getting money, then they all turn gangster. Like how you waiting for a million views and some shiny shoes to try rewrite your history? Like these streets will not slam you too. I seen it happen 100 times. Had a
And nigga said, you niggas out here trying to rewrite your lifestyle. Like, these streets won't slime you too, nigga. They gonna slime you in the industry and they gonna slime you in the streets, bro. I can fucking put, man, bro. He's speaking on some real shit, bro. Y'all niggas would rather go for fame than put some money in y'all pocket. Y'all niggas that have fame rather than helping your own fucking family, bro. That shit so goddamn sad, bro. Y'all rather have every bitch and every nigga see y'all around the whole world and then having goddamn what how many other fucking people in the world by billions, nigga, in your pocket, bro.
My game.
Come on. Yeah. Right now.
They start getting money, then they all turn gangster. Like how you waiting for a million views and some shiny shoes to try rewrite your history? Like these streets will not slam you too. I seen it happen 100 times. Had 100 country lines. I stepped my size 7 in Bournemouth and said this country's mine. Young and dumb, got the endoms up here eating niggas crumb for crumb. Got so much pain in my heart, I'ma need another lung. Cause I'ma need another skull. I told my girl I need another hug. I need my wife, I need another hug.
Yeah.
See, when they're seeing that you cannot be broke, they try and break you more. You trending on the net but still smiling, it make them hate you more. Young independent criminal and I still hate the law. Was perky at the bricks, I pulled up in your favorite source. And maybe when I'm done with my probation and I'm in the States, they'll fully accept I'm the best to come out the UK. Real rap.
Yeah, he is, bro. That shit sad he can't come back to the UK, cause that shit, that's crazy, bro. This shit been some years since that nigga got locked up. At one point, LB and Ass was in, whatever, I think that was in New York. That was somewhere up north, bro. That had to be somewhere like on the east side. That one on the west. It was on the east, bro. Up there in New York or something like that. But at one time, it was, LB and Ass and, I can't think of his name right now. What's his name? But the dude told, basically, you know what I'm saying, they went up there, they started rapping, yada, 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 and Ass was like, yeah, I'm on this shit, but Ass was still in that motherfucking trap life, you feel me? So while LB stayed in America, Ass had went back over to UK, and then, boom, that nigga, they told him to stay focused on your rap shit. So, boom, Ass went back to UK and started doing his rap shit, and he was like, fuck this shit, bro, this shit not bringing in no money, so he got back in the streets. So when he got back in the streets, he got pinned down. Nigga went to jail, had probation, and then on top of that, so he couldn't go back to UK because nigga was on probation, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, that's some of that. Correct me if I'm wrong on some of that information, but I've been watching hella fucking videos on Ads and LB, you know what I'm saying, and fucking Pino, hella shit, bro. Like, I'm the biggest young Ads fan y'all niggas will ever fucking see, but yeah. So, yeah, when that nigga get off from there, then he's gonna go probably try to go back to America, link up with some, you know what I'm saying, do some miles out of shit, you feel me? I hope that nigga, like, drop some, just a whole lot of shit, bro. Just a whole lot of different shit. But from right now, bro, I hope he stays on this auto-tune and the no auto-tune and just drop both, you know what I'm saying? Go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And these niggas really gonna just take over fucking that damn UK and America, bro. Like, these two niggas have the potential, bro. I promise you they have the potential, bro.
When I still hate the law, was perky at the bricks. I pulled up in your favorite source. And maybe when I'm done with my probation and I'm in the States, they'll fully accept I'm the best to come out the UK. Real rap don't pay the bills, and half this real rap really fake. I'd rather focus on a song like With Adele or LMA.
That nigga say a real rap don't pay the bills, and half of these niggas' raps is really fake, basically. Say half of real is really fake, but hey, that real shit, bro. You got these rappers out here rapping about shit they ain't never did. Never did.
I'm on my probation and I'm in the States. Don't fully accept I'm the best to come out the UK. Real rap don't pay the bills and half this real rap really fake. I'd rather focus on a song like with Adele or LMA. Chip told me stop doing this UFC or MMA. In a game where it's WWE cause you'll get grazed. He never saw the signs, he saw the game. No.
He said, Chip told him to stop doing MMA and UFC in a game of WWE. Stop bringing the real to the fake. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hold on, hold on.
The best to come out the UK. Real rap don't pay the bills and half this real rap really fake. I'd rather focus on a song like with Adele or LMA. Chip told me stop doing this UFC or MMA. In a game where it's WWE cause you'll get grazed. He never saw the signs, he saw the game. No.
Oh, a nigga saying stop bringing the real to the fake because you can't act fake because you only know real and you'll get grazed. Ah, see, Maza.
Fuck. In a game where it's WWE, cause you'll get grazed. He never saw the signs, he saw the game. No bros, just sons in this rap thing. The realest till I'm bald and gray.
That nigga legs. That nigga legs. He got no fucking legs.
Yeah. We were.
Yeah, that really just made my day, bro. Like, that really made my freaking day, G. I can't lie. That made my whole day. Oh, yeah, bro. I'm sleeping good tonight, man. I'm about to replay that shit back so many times, bro. So many times, man. Yeah, man. Young Az is so underrated, bro. Y'all love that nigga for the auto-tune. But, like, y'all don't see him as a person, bro. Like, as a person, he is hard, bro. Like his mind process, his thought process, nigga smart as hell, bro. The way that he thinks about how he can improve in his life, you know what I'm saying? How he can improve in his music, how the hell he can help his family, bro. That nigga ain't on what he used to be on, bro. You can tell, like my nigga don't really even be on social media type shit, bro. My nigga cold, G. Fucking cold, nigga. That y'all already know what it is, man. It's Chocolate Papa TV, man. Make sure y'all like, make sure y'all subscribe. Please, please, please come in and have a blessed day.